Hello guys, in today's video I'm gonna draw a girl, an anime girl. So first I'll start with her eyes. So you see, I drew her eyeballs, and the thing that goes over her eyeballs. So now I'm gonna do the actual iris. I'm gonna do a circle right over here. I'm gonna do another one over here. And I'm gonna make this become thinner, smaller. So now what I'm going to do is I'm going to work on, go up to her eyebrows. Now I'm going to look at it. Now I'm going to see the reference image and try to see what parts I like and I don't like. So I'm just darkening up this part. And I'm going to darken up over here. So I'm just looking at the camera to see, is everything in view? Do I like how it looks? So now I'm gonna go back to the picture. I'm gonna darken up her eyebrows. So you see, I just darkened her eyebrows. And now I'm gonna darken up the bottom of her eyeball. Now what I'm going to do now is I'm going to just do a little outline. So outline of her head. So she has hair that goes over her face. So I'm just working on those shapes right now. So as you can see, I'm gonna darken it after I draw it. Now this should go like this. Go over here. I'm gonna try and fix it up off camera. So now what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna work on her other side of her face. Okay, the reference image doesn't show me this side, her ears or anything like that. So I'll just leave it like that. I'm gonna take my ruler. I'm gonna make a straight line over here. So I'm gonna try and do the same kind of design like you see on the other side over there. Darkening up the eyebrows. Well, not the eyebrows, but the top of the eye. up the line over here. The eyeball is inside. So this is gonna be the eyeball right here. Should have made the eyeball over here bigger. So now what I do is I work over here. That's the nose right there. I just did this and I put a little square shape right over here. I'm gonna try and work on this a little bit later on. This is gonna be the outline for the mouth. Now that I see it, the face should be more. So I'm gonna erase this part over here. So I'm just doing an outline for her. Just doing her ears. The character's ears. I might just not put in. So what I'll do now is I'll work on her mouth. So I'm going to outline this. Gonna look darker. That's gonna be lighter than the actual the rest of the hair. So these outlines you see, they're gonna be, this is gonna be dark, this is gonna be light, this is gonna be lighter, this will be darker. Just work on the outline for her hair. So what I'm gonna do off camera is gonna continue working on the drawing and then I'll show you the rest. So guys, I'm just gonna work on the hair. I'm gonna darken up the hair, the light parts and the dark parts. And for the light parts, I'm just gonna shade it. Just do some light shading. And I'm gonna go back and work, make some places look more darker. Then now I'm gonna go over here. I'm just gonna continue to darken it. Until I get to the other side. And just continue darkening it. So I'm gonna finish around down here. So what I'm going to do is I'm just going to continue to, I'm just going to continue to darken up the hair and then make a, make the thumbnail photo. I'm going to make the thumbnail photo. So I hope you guys liked the video. Have a good day. Bye bye.